Rated M for mature.
Gajen? 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 Hello. My name is Sir Henry Angertel of my mansion, The Hollow. All I am certainly good for is drinking wine and serving it. Because this is wine, of course. Oh, God. Anyway, as I was saying, I want to welcome you to the Hairy Chest Channel. Or I mean, the Thrive Channel. Anyway, I am here to present a wonderful British tale written by the playwright Agatha Christie. Like I was saying, Agatha Christie, as you can see right there, obviously, the complete works of Agatha Christie is brought to you by Chris Steiner, directing The Hollow at Oak Park High School, produced by Aaron Teeble. Yes, well, thank God that little gig was done. Gudgeon? Gudgeon! Gudgeon! Play the clip, Gudgeon! Roll the clip! Roll the clip, Gudgeon! Come on! That's it! No, no, wrong clip! No! No!
Thank you.
I slipped out my British accent for a moment there, but it's rather easy to slip into if I'm honest.
It was hilarious. Every time they saw me, I went,
yeah. Bloody blasted camera you're holding there.
Stop.
Charlie.
Peter.
Peter, please.
We don't like being on camera. What do you think we are, theater kids? I've seen Half Blind Monkeys film better. I've seen Fully Blind Monkeys film better. What am I even saying? I flatter you. I should flatter you. Peter, help me stack chairs. Help me stack chairs.
This is what I see. Everybody stops and is yelling at me. I got a salver in my hand and I'm not afraid to serve it. Serve it, serve it, serve it. I'm gudgeon and I know it.
To the beat, walking down the street in my new the free, yeah.
Are you going close, Mr.
Animal print pants out of control. It's Red Bull with the big ass brawl, and like Bruce Lee, I got the clout, yeah.
Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body.
I work out.
Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body.
I work out when I walk in the spot. Yeah. This is what I see.
Sexy and I know it.
Trying to tan my cheeks. This is how I roll. Come on, ladies, it's time to go. We headed to the bar, baby, don't be nervous. No shoes, no shirt, and I still get service. Watch.
Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body.
I work out.
Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body.
I work out when I walk in the spot. This is what I see.
Yes,
there it is. Me, I got passion in my pants, and I ain't afraid to show it, show it, show it, show it.
I'm sexy and I know it.
Aye.
I'm sexy and I know it.
Check it out. Check it out.
The shites and giggles of randomness.
Jesus. Going insane, going mad.
Oh, that's so fucking hot. Oh, look at that.
Get on. 6010, it's not a real thing.
The move in the new musical movie, the producers, the guy with the blonde hair. The blonde haired Nazi who sings. Oh my god, that guy's voice is so good.
That's it, the blonde with the husky voice.
Come on, yo.
It just needs to be like
That's higher energy, louder, just like the emotions just maybe a little more intense. Just like everything needs to be like just brought up a whole nother level.
Because if it's like hard for you to like articulate when you're talking really fast, like you can even slow it down just so people can understand, but you need to still, like even if you're slow, you can still. Like you can still convey a lot of energy if you're talking slow.
Yeah.
You just need to make sure they can understand.
Be louder and enunciate your words. Please.
We're looking jazz. Get a shot of this.
I was getting.
Capitalizes this A.
What?
He capitalized the A because he stressed too much the fact that it was car man, not car men.
Classic.
Singular, not plural.
Okay. Do not be filming this.
Mason is having a mental breakdown.
I hate going under the stage.
Why? I feel like
there is too many spiders.
Okay, I hate spiders.
Yes.
There are too many poles.
No.
Welcome to crew, right?
Hey, Muff, how you doing?
Not that great.
Yeah, I've been hearing you.
Turn it off. No. I'm sorry, can't afford a Ferrari.
Jeffrey, do you have the gas tank?
No. Austin, you can't be watching him lower.
Caitlin. Thinking about other girls. Other girls. No, no, no. Must think about Caitlin. I have to think about Caitlin.
People are gonna think that that's a clue.
Other girls.
You know how like little.
So, the cast of The Hollow walks into a talent agency. And the talent agent says, "What can I do for you?" And Chris Steiner says, "So this one time I went over to Charlie's house with Zeef and Max, and he starts playing this video, and it looks like Star Wars, and we don't know what it is, and then Princess Leia suddenly starts."
So the farm kitchen got him from shooting in the woods, and nobody can check that statement. There are shrubs and undergrowth right up to the house. You can play hide-and-go-seek there for hours. The revolver was one used during target practice. They all would have picked it up and be able to... Anyone could have picked it up and they all would have handled it. Though the only clear prints on her are those of Mrs. Christo and Henrietta and Gattel. You can tell... It all boils down to what type of man John Christo was. You can guess who would want to murder a man if you know all about it.
If you know all about it.
Why did you grab the gun? Were you particularly friends with Dr. Mrs. Christo?
Is that a difficult question to answer?
Is it, Miss Angletel?
I'll take a shortcut. I was John Christo. What did you do to Edwards? Yes, when I came here, she's not easy to drop.
Fold 'em, let me do in Texas, please. Fold 'em, let 'em hit me, say, baby, ride with me. Love came in a mission, play the cards with space to start. And after he's been hooked, I'll play the one that's on his heart.
Tell him Cap America's his eye. Just do it.
I'll get him high, show him what I've got.
Sorry. Impromptu concert.
No, keep going.
Wait, why'd you stop?
was going
Sam to, was looking at me.
I was getting around the table. No.
Jordan! Jordan!
You're just not gonna use it. You're ruining his footage!
How do you feel about it?
How do I feel about what?
Funny?
Everything.
Want to see something funny?
No, life is
I musically tuned my eyebrows. Watch this. Sammy.
What?
I musically tuned.
You should be able to talk.
I musically tuned my eyebrows. Ready?
That was very important.
Directing.
Yeah, directing?
Possibly.
Oh, Chris isn't photogenic.
Wow. You guys can keep on talking.
Like, Chris, just smile.
Why?
Cuz. You're on camera.
Okay, fine. Hi!
Yeah, there we go. Ew, it's Crew Kids. Nobody likes Crew Kids.
I got an idea.
What?
For another film for class.
Yeah. I'm doing it again.
Stop filming unnecessary things.
I look so bad today.
What are you talking about? Mason, you look sexy as hell with your new hairstyle.
Thanks, man.
It's hot. Hello.
When are you guys going to have your Taco Bell day?
Oh, God. Oh, I should have gone with the answer.
I thought that was a gun.
Oh, because you never did. I think that's what I remember.
Hi.
Oh man, I better not fail on this one.
Did you fart just now?
No, that was a...
I know, I'm kidding.
No, I'm never gonna call you. So call me, baby. Yeah.
Shit, get hit, I'm like, I love to lick the clit. That's kinda dirty, little nerdy bitches all around wanna flirt me. Hey, I'm being filmed, get me a better beat. It's the same fucking note over
I will keep you till 4.
Gajen? What have you done?
Be a man,
we fucking take a crossing river.
Be a man,
with all the force of the free time.
Be a man.
Yeah.
Mysterious as the dark side of the moon.
Okay. We just got back from Disneyland at like 2 last night. No, it was like 1. And everyone's really tired that went. And this is gonna be a really miserable day.
About old times.
Yes,
all the boys try to chase me.
Did I get it?
No, I'm scared.
The funny thing is that Holden Caulfield pretty much is that guy from Family Guy.
You need, when this show is over, grow out a mustache. You look really cool in a mustache.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
No, Mikey! No! No! Get out of the way! Mikey, you fucker! Get out of the fucking way!
Who broke it?
Ransom first.
Where is this coming from?
What is that? What the heck are we looking at?
A Chazosaurus Rex.
What a weirdo. What an absolute weirdo. What is, he's like, what is that? Lauren, what a weirdo. What a, oh hey! The pretty. Oh. Oh. Oh dear.
This is Charlie.
The second one.
No, the second one's
so
good. Thank you.
The second one's
so good. So keep still?
That's what I would say too.
This music is so...
I'm scared.
Before it was Samuel L. Jackson, but now it's this guy.
Oh, well, yeah, I forgot about this one, dude.
Hi. Hi. I've never worn so much gel.
Do the Princess Leia thing.
No.
Do the Han Solo thing.
What is the Han Solo?
It does, yeah.
I'm apparently in charge of all the Chris hair.
Oh,
dude. You have to look good in order to perform well. Come on, guys.
Mason, get out of the shot.
Hey. Hey.
What? Hey, what?
Do you want to see my D-bag walk? Here we go. Ready?
Good.
Okay, ready? Jordan, start.
Looks like Riley Lipkin.
Aaron.
This.
Wow, that was kind of sexy, actually.
That's the point.
I'm in it. Sorry.
Yes. Oh my god, it's a big one. That's a liability issue.
130.
Kamehameha.
Who's the father?
Oh, there isn't a father. Actually, but it's a girl.
It's the Messiah.
Yeah.
You know what that means? It's like the next Jesus Christ.
Yeah.
No one except the mother.
No, he will not come.
That's a baby.
How women lose their babies.
You just aborted the next Messiah.
He must be Jewish.
It's like Messiah, you asshole.
He must be Jewish.
You are Jewish.
Seems like we got a baby here, huh? We got a baby here, huh?
Just push.
Summer. This is back before they knew that smoking was bad for babies and people.
Yeah. It won't come out. Oh. I'm afraid, doctor, that's not how it works, Mr. Doctor.
This is how it works in...
Dr. C. Animal.
That's how it works in Tijuana.
Shh. Tijuana.
Get up. Oh, yeah. I didn't...
But somebody came out here and just started bleeding by themselves.
Jordan gave me $1 to buy you.
We're about to get the best prank ever. Here, let's show him the prank first. So this is the prank that I developed this morning. Okay, it's Sam fucking John. I mean, take it away. And here we go.
I say, rally good. What? What on earth? So that's why I want to go to the sit for you. How dare you?
I wondered if you...
And now for the meaningful crap.
No, everyone will get to see this. Alright, guys. This is the last show I'm ever going to be a direct part of at Oak Park High School. It's the last show that you and Rachel and Summer and Amy and Grace and Brianna and Connor are ever going to be a part of at Oak Park High School. And I'm happy to say that I could not have thought of a better show to be part of than this one right now. You guys are the most amazing people I've ever worked with. You guys are all fun, you're inspiring, you're intelligent, you're, well, mostly intelligent, except for Mikey and his farts.
And Gerda.
And
farts I mean, are quite we are smart. Here.
And everyone's just genuine and real, and you're just so much fun to be around. And if I could keep on doing shows with you guys for the rest of my life, then I would probably start making movies. But with you guys. But,
I don't want to be in it. So.
But yeah, I just, all of you guys are so incredibly talented, and you guys are going to destroy, and the audience is going to be great, and everyone's going to laugh, and there's going to be hopefully no random improvisation scenes, and everything's going to be great, and I'm just running. I just got more to say afterwards, but like for right now, that's all I have to say, and I'm so proud of each of you guys. And I'm just going to wear this because I degaff anymore.
But
and
no, it's on your shirt. The sticker.
The tag.
You have
whatever.
A tag.
Whatever. Even I have my shirt tucked in.
Shut up, Austin.
Hey, I talk. Guys.
Okay. Both sides. Talking both sides.
Okay, well, everyone. You guys are going to do fucking awesome. Have a wonderful show and... Who cares what the audience thinks of you? Just have the best time of your life. Yeah. I know for you seniors, this is your last show. Just make it your fucking number one show.
Can
you stop cussing? No, I know you like it.
I love you all.
What the fuck?
Yeah, I'm hearing clapping.
So
let's go.
So everyone, for the last time for you seniors, and for the last time of this show, we are at Places.
Hey everyone, guess what? As your historian who gets to make all the movies, I get the right to put in my own little personal word. That's just historian rights. Bada bing, bada boom, you can't do anything about it. Ha! Anyway though, I just wanted to say thank you so much for the wonderful experience for both the cast and the crew, and especially Chris Steiner and Aaron Tibor, who really pulled off a fantastic show, and I know they will be thriving in their lives ahead of them. I'm really proud of them. I'm just so happy about it. Also, I'm very sorry about this video coming out so late. I've just been so busy with so many different summer projects that have been coming up, and then this was definitely one of them. And now I finally got to do it, and I hope you guys enjoy it. It was a lot of fun making, almost as fun as being in the show. Actually, being in the show is probably more fun, but, you know. Anyway, thank you guys so much for this wonderful experience and accepting me for who I am. And I want to thank you guys also for letting me get to know you guys even more. And this bonding experience has been amazing. And I can't wait to bond with you guys more. I love you all so much. Keep thriving. Stick in there. And God bless, just to be cheesy. All right. Thank you. And bye.
I love them.
Get me the police station, will you?
Yes.